What's up, cool, cool customers? How's it going today? It's time to sit and play. Boy Eevee. I don't know what that is. That. What could that be from? Looks like a Celebi kind of era, but who knows? The Pokemon X and Y thing? The world may never know. Was that its mating call? So last time we were doing a little backtracking. Time to chew. Got some time to queue. I should be swimming. What am I doing? God, I freaking love this game. Anytime you're in Jones and for some Pokemon. Oh, this doesn't work, bro. Sableye. Oh. He's the pesky boy in every single cave that he's in. I almost want to run it from me. But it's like, this guy just smacked me, man. I'm about to put you down, boy. I don't know if lightning does stuff. Electric lightning. Oh, I played too much Final Fantasy. Which don't even make sense, because in Final Fantasy you hit him with a freaking... My pocket is vibrating. I wonder if you can, like, go down there. What? Oh, this guy. Oh, the anti-Pikachu water type. Perfect. Or any dragon type that can use dragon breath. Because early game, that's like heck of free damage on so many types, bro. Got this guy designed up to be as annoying as possible. Paralyzed, confused, sturdy. What do you need next, bro? You need freaking early Thunderbolt? I unlock Thunderbolt at level 17. Level 18. I just need one more level. I'm about to mop the floor with this trainer and his six Pokemon. My Pokemon strength. It's like this Pokemon is trained. Probably absorb electrical. How does a magnet not? It overloads him. Overload this boy. Zip. There ain't nothing to bite you. Right. There ain't nothing, son. Step the f off. Remember, he was super good against this guy. Let's see if we can take this guy out of here. Cool, critical hit too. Unlucky. Oh yeah, we have to. I forgot it gave us the overpowered. And that's why we love Pokemon hacks. Because if you do a little digging, you might find something. Unlike the actual. I feel cheap only using the Delta guy, so trying to do that as little as possible. And here's the music glitch. Give me my music back. No sturdy for that guy. Probably not many spots to go back for. I can't imagine. Now, there's water in that spot though. Now we're gonna get another free Pokemon. It's probably God tier. I do like that horsey, but we're kind of full here. They already gave me too many good ones. Bad. What is this? I don't even remember what this is. Oh, this is where we gotta go, duh. Hey, that kind of worked out. But I don't remember what else is in this cave, really. A TM that we'll never use. Hi, Selva. Can't escape. What am I doing? Not on my buttons anymore. Thank you. Probably nothing in here. That rock is touchable. That powers up. Iron, freaking rock guys. Soul rock. I have no clue. Is it an evolution for Eevee to do Flareon? I have no, no clue. I like how he hit that item. It's probably even better than the way Nintendo. River program that idea. Where are we going? Forward. That's the only way. We gotta get a new Pokemon. A new Pokemon. Nobody, but we'll hold on to it because we like items. Back to the cave of sadness. Looks a lot more like a fan. I couldn't even see it in the dark. I'm sitting at like an angle for my monitor so I can chill. go. I had to wait on that throw. It was a special throw. And XP to my future Lucario. We always like that. Echo the Thunder. I almost want to use this Pokemon just because it's so cool. Climbing in your windows. It's the sandy monster. So it has good base attack, but not that much up ability factor. Everything else is okay though. Oh, we gotta talk to the rocks.
Punch, punch, Pikachu. You don't die.
Why is this Sandy so tanky, bro? A bunch of bad moves and still kill the guy. Pretty sick. This guy really ran into quick. You have no chance, sir. Okay, never mind. This guy hurts.
Holy crap!
He's making an outboard. We got mad defense. stopped by that thing. Set the bunch of bait. Now I'm really glad I picked, whenever I have to think of the previous gen, I forget. Charmander, that's it. I freaking know, I probably know Totodile, Chikorita, Singapore. That was, like, my favorite Pokemon section, I think. Looking back on it. But I didn't watch a lot of the stuff. I know, I was just a kid, so I don't even know. What? Oh, I was thinking that was Dragon's Breath for a second. I'm like, oh my god. Yeah, it's like a perfect Pokemon. Haha, dummy. Guy is pretty tough. No way. Ah, he hit me with the I know that move too, son. There's no way that has happened. That's pretty cool. And sad. Whenever your main Pokemon goes down, it's a sad feeling. Sad. Oh my god. This guy is a glass cannon with his stats, bro. What? I don't know why I did that. They're always faster than me. Sad. You want one super strong Pokemon. So then you can just beat somebody if you need to. Without losing, just without them dying. I feel like I'll never use Copycat. Lost because you suck, kid. Get good. Now I have to go all the way back. That's healing itself. Seems like a pretty good little pokey. I still kind of want Gyarados. I don't have a stockpile, bro. Sounds pretty sick. go up there instead. That seems like an early move, that like you would have that early on in the Pokemon's life cycle. If I level up this Lucario, and then you can catch that one. Rock, meet the ground. We are ground up into a pulp. Then we're just dead. Yeah. Oh my god, that guy's attack is insane. Can't fight a ghost, man. We're about to get a new move with this guy soon, I can tell. These moves are getting stale. Stale wheat Roy swords from Smash Bros. Stale fish tuna slaps. Anchovies ground up with vanilla paste. Probably is delicious. I want to try that. I've been thinking about that a lot. I want to try more foods that I was always hesitant to try. I thought that might do double damage. Always flail. Isn't that like good if you're bleeding? We could probably give up water. Okay, what the heck? getting low-key bopped out here, though. I always liked the evolution of this Pokemon. This is sexy. Oh, we found what works on that. It's kind of a big difference between the grass enemies and the trainers here. Seems like it's a little bit bigger. Twats in here. Am I on the TV? It's because I'm not on the TV. Steel. Do we have... Now my brain's like instantly wanting this Pokemon. Steel types. I think Magnemite or whatever that stupid thing is just electric, right? I don't think it's steel. Well, we can go check. I probably have to come back to that guy when I find a steel Pokemon. This thing would be kind of cute to have. Oh, too weak. Get out of my team. You're not worthy. Thanks for the XP though. So let's go catch one of these pesky rabbits and see what happens here. This is gonna be a lot of. Never mind. What I was gonna say. We have. Someone has false swipe. That's the reason we need. I didn't look. Laser. I didn't even type anything. I just bashed my finger in the keyboard. I had the caps lock buttons on. Sag. Alright, we gotta check out. I didn't see if it was steel. I just didn't know what I was doing, bro. The best item given the sand guy though. What do you call it? The leftovers might be good. Let's get our Delta Pokemon, hopefully. I doing some work. 700. Just get out of there real quick. This guy's our man. Come on, don't disappoint me. Delta Scyther? No. I can trade one of these. Yeah, I don't want to. Get out of here. You're ugly. Ooh. My god. I don't care what level it is. It's got some nice defense. Level up this boy. I don't know who I want to get rid of next. I definitely want that Ryloo back in the party. Probably Sandy eventually, I'll get rid of that. I like this Pokemon, but so far it doesn't got like any big daddy moves. And he gets hit hard by Dark, so this guy's like the perfect counter for me. Let's see if Sandy can save us. That type is Sandy. I'm just dead. He's got the best Pokemon ever, I guess. Cleaver's gonna have to save. save himself. This guy's insane. Got the move we wanted. That was a pretty rough fight. You wanna go swim in some acid, Lapras? That sound fun? Seems like a nice little gift for you. After all your hard work, just swim in some acid for fun. Probably don't have to heal, but I'm not YOLOing that one. Especially because I got this guy on the team. Should we get rid of Sandy? I'm thinking we're gonna get rid of Sandy. It was fun while it lasted, Sandy. I gotta get up to some levels before I get something decent. Kind of give up some levels on your team for throwing away a level 25 that you have and stuff. That's all good. Monsters cannot hurt fairies. Sad. fat rat is better than me, man. No. Yep. What you doing, son? She's still talking about the fairy versus dragon. What am I doing starting a battle with this team right now? Toughest route of all time, but I want to run away. I don't want to fight this thing. They take no damage. All of them have the strongest special defense in the game. The sunlight is strong with this one. Let's go, baby. Got him with two P's. That's how you find one HP, son. On the edge of your seat. That's some thrilling Pokemon battle. You are worthy. takes her hat off and bows. Well, I'm probably... Oh, yeah, I probably just made it. We're gonna save here and YOLO. That was a tough route, but that was a good one. Some tough roots on that tree. We got her good. But all Pokemon just say their name over and over. Are they like fucking crazy or something?
Poka, 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 Pika, 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 Pika. Low, low, low. Prices, prices.
Freaking Togepi. I probably like went to my Pokemon PC edition. Egg. Where's this egg at, sir? Like how an item is no hat. No hat the brave. And so he was named. What's this? Oh, not about secret base. Get out of here with that. Precalculus volume 4. What did that say? Would you like to... Why would you read this? You're on an adventure with Pokemon. Who cares? Who would ever want to know calculus? It's weird. What technology is for, so we don't have to do math. Kid, it was a world of children. Taking down the Red Ribbon Army. Dwellers. trash is empty. Oh, I found my ex-girlfriend down there. We'll just leave that there. To have some great balls. Great balls of fire. I want some ultra balls now. Craving the ultra balls. I only want to be throwing ultra balls. Look who it is. Weakling. You better not want to fight. Oh my god. Wow, I hate her. I just made my team leader, and she's like, oh no, I want to play for the whole team. When you didn't say it. God damn, bro. Hopefully we get lucky here. No. I don't think we're getting lucky. Cuts up all of my Pokemon. Just rips them to shreds and I've got nothing to use on them. Ow. Ow. Got him. Jeez, we're gonna lose, bro. I get so mad if I lose. Who is that? I don't know who that is, bro. Why? Why does this have to happen to me like this, bro? I was just walking into town. Oh, I'm gonna get bodied, dude. It's a little fairy douche. I'll be missing Ponyta about now. It doesn't affect you, dude. You can't do any damage to this. Come on, bro. All these guys have, like, the perfect Pokemon that just destroy my team. I'm about to spam all the stupid potions in the world. I ain't losing this. I'll lose every last good item I save if I win this. What is that? If I don't come into this battle with the perfect Pokemon, I'm screwed, bro. This thing can infinitely heal itself. I want one of these. It feels itself like so much every turn, bro. This is so annoying. Why does it give that much health then? Oh my god. That was the most annoying Pokemon I've ever seen in my life. I think we can do this one. No. I don't know what that Pokemon is. It sounds like a bird that freaking fights. Yep. Mr. Fire. Sweat so hard on Pokemon in your life. And that's why I was really hesitant to change my team. I don't even see what that was. I couldn't even guess that one. We still have to do the Celebi? What did I do this for? This dumbass Riley doesn't have any. Well, we got super lucky with that. Put him down. And he does our whole health bar. Oh my god. We're dead. Okay, we got lucky. And we're another screech to help the rest of the team. We're dead. Yep. Good thing I did that. Now, who can hit this guy with a little bit? Can we hit him with an ice fang? No, I think we're just dead.
Oh my god.
Alright, what's next, baby? Celebi, man. It's just gonna outspeed me and kill me in one hit. Might as well sacrifice the Pika. It's probably immune to Thunder Wave. And the one hit me. Okay. But we're still, like, screwed. It's like immune to electric. Oh my god. Alright, we did a little bit of damage on this thing. Probably start healing itself like a freak. Alright. See what we can do here. Maybe we can hit it with... Now that it's paralyzed, we can hit it with an ice fang. Watch this. Come on. Let's... Oh! Oh. Man, that was close, bro. Two levels. I don't even want to keep this Pokemon. I got a crap ton of levels. Yeah, I used a legendary. If I had a level 65 Mew in my back pocket, you would have got flattened, woman. Damien. Shit stuck in my head, bro. That'll get me too emotional. Hey, this guy just gave me a nice little goody good.
What did he say about a focus sash? Sash the bad one? Only works once? That'd be funny if that's what it is. Crocodile is already doing good for us, so we might stick with him for a while. Until we get a better, like, legendary or something. What's your family doing? I want to read that, man. These people are just handing out the item. Wish I had a grass type. I don't want to read this. There's a secret mirror in the back closet of the Pokemon Center that sends you to Narnia. Secret base, I'm not having it. Smurgle. Something tells me we should be swimming. Smash it open with a super hammer strike from Paper Mario, son. Well, we found that little secret spot. And we get to do some in-town battling.
Hey, somebody tell me this tentacle is going crazy.
Sad. Not very effective. I don't think so. Like, it was very effective. Ice ball, does that move good? Ice ball. Can I have some ice balls in this drink? Oh, that's kind of cool. Get rid of this garbage. Not even an ice move. Trading bolt blows, bro. Even if you one hit me, I have the focus band, son. How strong are you, sir? Show me what you got. I've been too strong. Why didn't I beat Pikachu? Hey, that works.
Yeah, it's a fool. Made of stone. I break stone. Too late, buggy. That guy was acting like he was tough. Oh, these things are beefy. XP. You could like easily get your Pokemon to 30. Ooh, that guy does some big work. Slow boy. Is that a legendary out there? What is that? Oh, we ran into a crazy lady. This should be an epic battle. Actually, this would be easy. Because we just did that. Too big of a mistake. Unrecoverable. Crunch. We've been waiting all our lives. I thought Crunch made him Crunch too. Wow. Oh my god. Oh. Calm down, brother. I'm trying too hard. Just chill. Come on. Does that actually block Dragon Rage? Ow. That was suicide. Dude. That guy's really charging up like a Super Saiyan. You're gonna one hit me, bro. Oh, no, no way. We have no revive. We're just dead, bro. No, bro. Don't you lose again. Hey, that wasn't such a bad punishment. Did I lose some money? Oh yeah, we were in this town doing stuff. Now we're going into a forest. the secret base forest. I already found it. I couldn't tell what that was, if that was a monk crouched over for a second, and then I looked at it again, I was like, oh, it's a shekel. They're saying there's a super end game where you gotta battle in a big Pokemon tournament, bro. That sounds pretty crazy. Nah, this one wants a boyfriend. Are we supposed to get them together somehow? Fine then. Keep your children. That was a odd little town. Kind of like a little transition town. It was exactly Park Town, USA. Didn't know if we were gonna handle that thing so easily. That's it. This guy does some good damage. It's like crappy movies. That's the crazy old bat. Oh, here might be a legendary. I don't know what this is. Maybe it's just a bird. Oh, it's a big pharaoh. I don't know if there's a reason for trying to get it. I think we're just gonna kill it. Oh. Sad. One thing we do well, we get burned. Pikachu gets all the XP for no reason. That's a pretty good bird move.
Another one, I do.
Oh, grab a level on Green Dusty Road. The Dusty Man. Dang, that's a pretty cool Pokemon, bro. I'm trying to pull up, though. Wow. It's like asking to be caught. Got lucky, you didn't attack. Like, my dragon's breath is so powerful, it leaves you stunned. Just feel like a boss. I like how there was like a use for those super potions I've been collecting. Uh-oh, God, what are you doing? It's a special Ralts. Alright, we need to use False Swipe on this guy. Paralyze, and then... Oh, it doesn't. Okay. That's not good. If we picked him up, like, oh, it probably levels up into a cool version too. I want to see his moves. Actually getting some pretty good EXP, so it's not so bad that we didn't have enough for a little while. This guy's pesky, if I remember. Unless you do him like that. It doesn't affect. I don't know how I pressed that. What is it? Oh, Encore. Okay, I have no idea. I hate those things. A better ponytail.
Your fire is all around me.
I'm not afraid. That was a cool little house with a nice little delta. I feel like I would be okay swapping Croconaw out of my party and using that Delta. And a Mudkip, bro? Maybe giving you a little bit of hope. I'm just gonna end up like wanting to catch all of them. Shadow Ball, that's what I was waiting for, baby. Oh, now I gotta give up a good move. Goodbye to Twister. I love this game, bro. It's definitely... it's thus far the best Pokemon hack I've played. Got like everything a Pokemon fan wants. Oh yeah, Shadow Ball is gonna be juicy on this guy. He's got good special attack and he's got the ghost power up thing. It's like they know exactly how I want the game to play out before I need to play. Oh, he's running. Okay. We're getting strong with this guy. I wonder if they're gonna give us EXP shares. I feel like that's about it. Turned up. No, I don't really want it to. I'm kind of lost on the map though. I see that path down. Luckily, we got a Pokemon that shreds these guys. Okay. Here's where I was missing. We should be able to beat this thing. Dummy. Oh, one hit. 2,000. Can't make that juiciness up. Juice. Oh. Ooh. Trading shots at each other. Dodge out the way. Okay, so I think I understand it now. We should have been basically everywhere close to it. We might have missed like a forest patch. Shouldn't be a big deal if we missed something. Uh-oh. Why is he not affected by ghosts? Is it normal, right? He has nothing that hits me. God, those guys are juicy XP. About to get into another town. Better save here. Someone tries to fight me, I'm getting off and quitting. I can't handle anymore with those big fights. Nice, dang. I feel like the story's died down a little bit in the last like hour. Not quite as keeping me as attached as it was. Not necessarily a really bad thing, but I definitely see how that could have been improved. Just keeping us enthralled in those last couple of routes. But besides that, a lot of fun, a lot of Pokemon variety, a lot of interesting little secrets and stuff, and reasons to explore, good map design. If it just had a little bit more cool story elements tied in, little funny things even, more connection to the characters, definitely would have been an area right there you could put some stuff. Or for a future game, you know. I wanna play a Pokemon game where like a lot of them are new Pokemon that are fan-made with new moves. That'd be sick. But like still in the Pokemon world, still, you know, they can get as crazy as they want with it. I don't care, I like it. So Xavier is the homie, I guess. All the gym leaders end up being like fantastic people. And you're better than all of them. Stuff like that. Bug gem. Probably won't have a bug, but unless they have a really good bug Pokemon. Northwest. I don't really know where that is. Got 25 already? Let's go, babe. Thanks for the rod, son. I could use a rod. This guy's more like what a realistic person would say about the town they live in. People like say bad things about the heroes in this game, and then the other ones say good things. It's like, I don't know who's the hero, who's the villain. That'll help us catch a Snorlax later, I guess. Well, these people are like really offended by the big old trees, I guess, because the place looks pretty nice. Guys telling us about the hidden grottos. You already know about that. In case you missed the first game. Oh, now we have two eggs, man. Oh, I don't remember how to hatch them. Do I have to freaking leave them at the daycare or something? Or do I just walk around with them in my party? That might be how I do it. Okay, that's the grotto, dude. I think we're mostly figuring out this town now. I don't know what that does. I have an idea of what that does, but I don't know. like how they make comments on like what the developers did with some of their Pokemon. Day we had 151 Pokemon, unbalanced types and unoriginal designs, and we liked it. That was funnier. Back in my day, you gotta have a back. Every RPG needs a back in my day. Like that shit is always funny. That good on this guy, but oh yeah, I don't even know what I could use it for. Never mind. Well, it was like a pretty good move to put on our Charmeleon. Tough call there. Let's see what his special attack actually is. We already got one guy with false flight, too. That's not that. Well, it is half of them. Let's see how it compares to the other. Higher than Axie. Half Pikachu's. More than half Pikachu's. A third of Charmeleon. I think we'll get rid of False Swipe just for funsies. It doesn't matter that much. Wait. Did somebody learn this? You can pluck the berry off from their hands. I like that. Of Shadow Sneak, but Shadow Sneak is a pretty useful move. Maybe we'll just do it for funsies. Cool. I wasn't expecting to get all that good stuff going there. And the game surprises you yet again. An extra layer of depth and proper game design. No items in any trash cans. There's gonna be one item in one trash can, I swear. Oh, these guys are richy-rich. They got a mall. I kinda like the character. I'm not spending my money on that. As you can see, I like to spend as little money as possible. Alright, so where is Route 3? And how far away is it from here?
Oh, it's way back there, bro.
Excuse me. Route 2? Route 4. Route 3. Where are we right now? I'm so confused. Are we in Vipic City? Crossroads? Misty Way? Coral Town? I have no clue. This is Mechie Town. We're in Vipic City, okay. So if we did backtrack a little bit, we could try to find that honey on Route 3. Maybe we'll save that for next episode. Another little backtracking adventure. Anyway, that was a pretty fun little session right there. Seems like a good spot to end it on. Catch you guys in the next episode. And relax and
see what I can do to
not eat a crap ton of food every day. Wish me luck. Best luck to you guys.